the shit you got in there. You know you got it. Shit, hold up, cause I just thought about this. Let me go out on some shit. Give me a raw beat. I wanna, somebody in here needs to hear what I'm about to say right now. Watch this. This is historical shit. Everything you say and do, this is in history, in the fabric of history, so I wanna make sure. Self is your guardian angel. I'ma come back so you can see. Listen, right now there is two of me. You looking at the physical me, but at 3 o'clock there's an invisible me. The 3 a.m. me, that could never be the loser me, because that's the future me. 3 a.m. I'm in a bed, and I'm visualizing back in my head. At 3 a.m. I'm in meditation, visualizing back on this situation. That means the 3 o'clock me is watching me right now, MC. You gotta understand how I spit it. This is like general metaphysics. What I'm trying to say while I rhyme, this is like, they used to call it the theory of Einstein. Or should I say the theory of relativity by Einstein? Man, they really can't get with it. So let me tell them how it's really gonna rhyme. This is what I call original hip hop. Keep it low, keep it real, real low. I'm gonna continue if you with me, say. Listen, right now there's two of me. One you can see, the other's at 3. I'm coming from a different angle. Your future self is your guardian angel. You gotta understand this is knowledge of self. This is what you need, be a friend to yourself. Be a friend to the 60-year-old you. It's watching what you do. Be a friend to the 70-year-old you. It's watching what you do. Like you right now, whatever your age, you can go back to you as like another page. You can go back when you was 14, even though you right now watching me clean. You can go back, cause in the mind, there is no space and there's no time. You can be 15 right now. I'm in 85 right now. Let me show you how I be. Original MC, you are the original King Capri. I want to talk about your bio, you see. You started real low. I used to watch you at the Apollo. He was standing outside. Everybody else had a chunky ride. DJ King Capri, he did not hate. He was standing at the Apollo with a mixtape. This before the word even came out. Dudes used to tip their doubt.